Vegeta versus Videl. Now with this girl. You'd better make this a good one if you're gonna call yourself a Saiyan. Ouch! That's gonna leave him black and blue for a while. Oh, man! That's gonna leave a mark. You don't just walk away from crap like that, am I right? Wicked hit! That's how you show him who's boss! I bet they're feeling the pressure after losing a guy. Isn't this match awesome? Perfect timing for some battle. Here I come! They really beat the snot out of the other one. You know that's gonna hurt in the morning. Look at that! That's what happens when you're wide open! Let's do it, 17!
Fine.
They're going balls to the wall! Now this is how you fight! Holy! I bet they're feeling the pressure after losing a guy. Isn't this match awesome?
I'm eliminating my target. Watch
your
back.
Baby.
They're passing the torch. Couldn't have been a better time if you ask me. Looks like getting their ass handed to them's got them on edge. I bet that knocked the wind out of them. Oh, man! That's gonna leave a mark. You don't just walk away from crap like that, am I right?
Here comes.
Is this their idea of teamwork? Not bad. Not bad at all. If they're not dead after that one, then they're definitely limping back home. Not letting them get a counterattack in. What the hell are they thinking? That's some pretty badass speed. So this is the power of Universe 7 Saiyans.
Let's do that again sometime.